The thing that excites me most about OIS is the diversity in that room. And I mean by diversity is there's ophthalmologists, there's optometrists, there's private equity, there's venture, there's big, there's small companies, there's banks. The diversity in that room is extremely exciting. They're all on the edge of their seat. You know, we start early in the day, they're still there at the end of the day. And I love that they're all in there engaged, asking questions. Because sometimes when you're only involved with the people that are in, you know, industry stays with industry or doctors stay with doctors, you lose that identity. You lose really the thought process, the lateral thinking. I'm so excited about walking into that room and seeing the diversity of people. And as I told you last night, the thing that I really enjoy, I see a lot of smiles in that room. Very rarely do you go into a meeting where you see people actually enjoying what they're doing. They're usually in a meeting going, I need CME, so I'm sitting in here, or I need to listen to this person because he wants to see me there. They're actually enjoying themselves because they could be in many other places. That's what I enjoy about the OIS.